our very consciousness actually affects the behavior of subatomic particles. Particles both move backwards and forwards in time, and also appear in all possible places at the same instant. In every single instant of the tiniest portion of a second, the entire universe is splitting into billions of parallel universes. The universe is connected with almost instantaneous transferring of information. Capitalizing on one of these statements, many worlds' interpretation conveys the idea of decoherence, where our world branches off at every different decision, creating an infinite number of parallel worlds.